हेलो गाइस, वेलकम और वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। सो टुडेज वीडियो इज गोना बी ए पुलिंग एन ऑल नाइटर वीडियो। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। सो फर्स्टली आई एम मेकिंग अ टू डू लिस्ट फॉर द टास्क दैट आई हैव टू डू टुडे। सो फर्स्ट आई एम राइटिंग क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस। आई हैव टू अटेंड अ लेक्चर ऑफ क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस। आई अटेंडेड सम पार्ट ऑफ दिस लेक्चर यस्टरडे एंड आई हैव टू वॉच सम पार्ट ऑफ द लेक्चर टुडे। सेकेंडली आई एम राइटिंग मैथ्स CTS। इट्स काइंड ऑफ अ वर्कशीट विच हैज फ्यू क्वेश्चंस लाइक which has 20 questions in it and I have to do few of them, and lastly I will do acid bases and salts revision. I studied this chapter a week ago, so I don't remember everything, so I will recall everything by revising the handwritten rough notes I made, and I will also solve the NCRT. Okay, so here I am settling down to study. And as you guys suggested me to make videos and voiceover instead of text and captions, so here I am. I am starting my study with like at around 9 PM, and let's see how long I can study. But first I'll revise the notes that I made last, like I attended some part of the lecture yesterday, so I will revise the part of the notes right now with some music. Guys, I hope you are liking the video with my voiceover. If you are not liking, please let me know in the comment section. I'll not use my voice next time, but this time I had to try this. And guys, many of my classmates and many of you also asked me that what is my target for completing the syllabus of 10th. So I do not have any specific target till now, but if you do have, let me know in the comment section like what is your target. And as I'm doing a voiceover in this video, I want to thank all the seniors and all of you who suggest me some good tips for my 10th grade. It really, really means a lot to me. Thank you so much. And yes, suggestions and tips are most welcome in the comments section. And let me also know in the comment section that till how much you have completed your syllabus. And let me tell you guys, I do not have my PT1 exams very soon. Yes, milk in between, milk is important. So yes, what I was telling is I do not have any PT1 exam in the month of May. I'll have my exams after the summer vacations. And but my PT1 syllabus is kind of vast, and we'll first have our PT1, then we'll have our half yearlies. And we used to have PT1 and PT2 last year, but this year we are gonna have only PT1 and half yearly, so our syllabus is kind of vast. I have still not received the syllabus sheet from my school because I was absent the day it was being distributed, so I'll get it very soon. I am comfortable doing night studies, and I'm not that morning person because I love my sleep a lot. I usually do night study when I sleep a lot, like I take a very long nap at afternoon, so I study at night instead. In this way I don't even spoil my day, and I study productively at night, that there is no disturbance around me. Changing in the solar parrot caught a cold white rabbit's foot home. Okay, so by that time I was like kind of exhausted from studying maths, so I decided that I'll complete the rest of the lecture some other day, like tomorrow or day after tomorrow. And by that time it was already around 11 PM. So now I'll do the revision of acid bases and salts. I found this lecture of 10 minutes which was a quick revision of the chapter, so I watched it, and I also revised the rough notes I made while watching the lecture of the chapter. Sorry for myself, so why the hell am I to blame? I never underestimate the impact of the fourth wall breaking down upon my feet.
The offering is never bleak. I'm listening in like a kid. Just finished it, can't be undid. Leave me stranded on the carpet and under the faucet. You're my alibi. It's fair enough you wanna cock it, hoping I'll forget following the night. Made a joke about a half-cut dating metaphor and lady made her cry. My luck's been changing and it's so apparent. Got a cold white rabbit's foot home.
Here I was doing the NCERT solution from Vedantu's YouTube channel because I was not able to understand some of the questions, so I got them from this video. And in case you need this video, tell me in the comment section. I'll give you the proper link of this video, or you can search from the title which I showed you 5 seconds ago. So here I am done with the science part, like chemistry part, and now I am moving on to the last task of my to-do list, which is completing the maths worksheet, and it's officially 1 May. April just started. April abhi abhi shuru hi hua tha, tab se May bhi aa gaya, lekin koi baat nahi. So yahan pe main wahi worksheet kar rahi hu apni wali, and you know what, this is gonna take the longest study hour for me to solve the worksheets, because इसमें जो था ना इसमें solve करने थे linear equations के questions cross multiplication method से, जो कि हमारे CBSE से कटा हुआ है, पर इसमें था like यहाँ पर मैं to-do list के task cut कर रही हूँ जो मैंने कर लिए हैं. मेरा एक task बचा है जो मैं अभी कर रही हूँ. तो हाँ, मैं क्रॉस मल्टीप्लिकेशन वाले मेथड से कर रही थी क्योंकि वो मेरी उसमें था, वो मेरी वर्कशीट में था. तो सो आई हैड टू डू दिस. सो आई हेयर आई स्विच्ड माय प्लेस बिकॉज आई वाज लाइक माय बैक स्टार्टेड हर्टिंग. आई सेटिंग ऑन द सेम प्लेस फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम. हाँ, तो वही मैंने क्रॉस मल्टीप्लिकेशन वाले टॉपिक का लेक्चर तो लिया था अपने उससे, अपने ट्यूशन से, लेकिन जब मैं ट्यूशन लेती हूँ, लेकिन मैंने बहुत लाइक एक दो हफ्ते हो गए थे उसको पढ़े, तो यहाँ पे मैं उसको रिकॉल करने के लिए एक मैंने एक लेक्चर देख लिया यूट्यूब पे, जिससे कि मेरे को रिकॉल हो जाए कि उसमें क्या क्या था, क्या कैसे करना था. सो आई वॉच दिस लेक्चर एंड सॉल्व द क्वेश्चंस, एंड इट टूक मी सो लॉन्ग, लाइक इट टूक मी टिल 1:30 AM टू सॉल्व ऑल दोज. एंड 1:30 AM तक ये सब सॉल्व करने के बाद मैंने थोड़े से नोट्स भी रिवाइज किए थे लीनियर इक्वेशंस के, जो मैंने बनाए हुए थे साथ ही साथ लेक्चर देखते हुए. सो फाइनली आई एम डन विथ माई टू डू लिस्ट, एंड इसी के साथ मेरी आज की नाइट स्टडी कम्प्लीट होती है, एंड इट्स 2 AM. सो दैट्स इट फॉर टुडे. सी यू इन माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो. बाय, टेक केयर.